Well, we finally managed to destroy the the Yiga clan. Well, at least, fire them away. Now? Well, let's go on to the next area and see what happens.
確かなのだな。はい。つまり次のゼルダの誕生日が厄災復活の日になると。はい。写しへの解析結果によればですが。時はないか。ゼルダよ。 騎士たちと共に勇気の泉へと修行に赴け、何としてでも厄災復活までに力に目覚めるのだ。はい。ガーディアンに残されていた記録から、 厄災ガノンがゼルダの17歳の誕生日に復活すると知ったハイラル王は、ゼルダに勇気の泉へと修行に向かうよう命じる。ハイラル王もゼルダも、そしてハイラルに住まう全ての人々も、近づく破滅の足音に焦燥を覚えていた。
今の自分にやれることをする。それが無才の姫にできるせめてもの献身だと、そう何度も自分に言い聞かせてきたけれど、異物の研究も力に目覚められなければ徒労に過ぎません。皆 それぞれの役目を果たしているというのに、私だけがいつまでも役に立てていない。姫様、そろそろ一度休みませんか。 ほら、私、その、お腹が減ってきました。インパ。ですが、もう余裕は。ノブ。
Ha ha ha!
Impa, what the hell are you doing? So, since doing that, I can go and, what do I hit this way? At least I bought us some time.
Kill it!
not what I wanted to do, but, not broken. Already on it. Money.
Look.
You're supposed to be doing your damn job! Hydro Blast! That's a Henmark. Yeah, I'm calling Henmark. It's Wow, I hit it? Oh, there we go. And we're done.
のおかげです。あんな仕掛けに気がつくなんて。いいえ、あなたたちの力があってのことです。いいですか、姫様。はい。姫様は自分だけが役に立てていないなどとおっしゃいましたが、そんなことはありえません。今もこうして私たちを救ってくれたじゃありませんか。姫様の研究は絶対に徒労などではないんです。
ありがとう、インパ。けれど私は己の使命と最後まで戦ってみようと思います。私にはそれしかないのですから。
That material drop blade is going to be very useful. Abundance of apples. Oh, that's the EX.
Oh, 来た来た。
手応えがあったな。
やりましたね。素敵です。
ベストパイ。Now that sounds very tasty.
あんたなかなかやるね。
About it, and then we'll be done in chapter 5. And since pretty well for the most part, I pretty well sewn off pretty well, I'm gonna pretty well say all of what the challenges are at this point, because all the challenges are at this, from what you pretty well saw at this specific point in time. Is that it's basically either kill, basically defeat X amount of enemies, do this one specific thing, or play as this specific character. That's basically it. The Divine Beast battles are roughly the exact same thing as people what you saw. Same with the second set that we will be doing later in the game, so pretty much for the most part, we're pretty much just going to stick
you
roughly to the main story. Also, I think I have all the,
Yeah?
that one.
Yeah.
Hi.
I know they know one of them did it.
Yeah.
I'm looking for a star. There it is. That star thing? Normally that would sell for 500 rupees. But because that star thing basically means they are looking for that specific thing, now the entirety of it makes up a big, big profit. Do that anyway. And you on. I don't have any more milk. Well, that's okay. I don't really need them. So, here we go!
Yakusai への対策は順調に進みつつあったが、封印の力は未だ目覚める兆しを見せず、ゼルダは一縷の望みをかけ、知恵の泉での修行を決意する。
I will be doing the challenges off camera.
ラネールさんは17歳に満たぬ者を知恵なき者として入山を禁じていたため、ゼルダは17歳の誕生日を迎えてすぐに入れるよう準備を進めた。しかし、厄災はゼルダの誕生日に復活してしまう。ハイラル王は民の避難を進め、四神獣を配備してゼルダが戻るまで厄災の被害を食い止める策を講じるが、
ついに最後のメモリーのアナライゼーションが終わった。
はいはい、もったいぶってないでさっさと見せてくれる？
これは…
そこまでだ。
ちっ…
ミートしたことが、うかつ…
多くの民が私を信じ待ってくれている。 これが最後の機会。
大丈夫ですよ姫様、知恵の泉ならば必ずやうまくいくはずです。
行ってまいります。お父様。
あ、お、
あなた、
シーカーストーン。
フルワたちに何か。まさか。
Just like what happened in the original game.
さて、グーダニアの持ち場はっと。あれはまさか。
どうしてもう薬剤が。
どうやら先手を打たれちまったらしいね。
これはまずいんじゃないの。ハイラル城が薬剤の手に落ちたってことは。
In a sense, basically, we're seeing what actually happened. Already on it.I would like to have some health, please. Oh fuck. It's alive. Bomb button! Press the cell, attack the leg.I don't think so. this way. About to say. Play it next time. Goodbye. Again. Might give me the 8th and call. Oh, remember this?
Hey!
Never mind. That's not the right. And if possible, bring AC. AC here. However!
私が今までしてきたことは結局何の役にも。 あれは。まだ間に合う。
できることは残っているはずです。行きましょう。
This right here, this, now one thing is that it is locked, the level is locked. This right here is actually a DLC exclusive level set for, I forget the name, I think it was something like Ancient Memories, but basically you play as the little guardian. However, as if you were going to tell, time to unlock our next weapon.
Great!
The Guardian Flail. And the looks of it.
Hey.
Why don't we test it out? Try it out. Now we'll make mention. I use the flails here quite a bit. Copy an enemy weapon while using copy weapon to attack the more powerful. This means that this is downright probably where they have like the weapon durability thing in there, but it makes it really, really powerful. Go ahead and do that. I will try my best to use the I'm gonna put away the mask of the sword, it's gonna be for the quality of it. But I think that's also be very useful to have that one. The gist of how the flails work. Now, you of course will get the other flails as you will, but of course I'm not gonna use it. Because I know the Master Sword is actually pretty well a lot better, in my own opinion. I'm really gonna hate having to record all of this. I'm gonna record late into the night as well, which I do not like doing. Blazing blue blades. Oh, well, that means that I can get another. This one as well. Use the flails. Okay, that just makes it so that the flails get a lot harder. Oh. Oh. Oh, that just more like a bonus.
You.
Okay. Go ahead and use all that. One. So that is the course. Boop. And oh, almost max. That might be Granny. Hang on, just a set, I'll be right back. Sorry about that, Granny just came in. And by once but just about to. I'll be doing those challenges for probably 3 hours. And, get back to this, trying to do the, divine beast things. Trying to free them. So, until then, subscribe and watch out other videos I've done in the past, or to stay tuned for future videos on the channel. Comment down below what you think of this game. If you have another game you'll have to check out on the channel, so let me know down below. Until next time, stay 20% cooler, and I'll see you in the next video, my friends. Bye bye.